Lakhani, so I personally believe, and so many people share my view, that our tolerance towards injustice and unfairness is increasing, and the evil has not been controlled and neutralized in a successful manner. Talk about the global picture. What is your vision? You think we are going, the human race is going towards the right direction, or you think we are running towards the parlay and the destruction?
Look, I am an eternal optimist. I can't help myself. I see the spirit in front of me. How can anything get lost? I'm an optimist. So even though sometimes there's a cry that humanity has lost its way and lost religions and become highly materialistic and, you know, highly full of lust and greed and all that, so be it. It's going through a scenic route. It has to go through and mature through this particular route. Let it be. So I'm an optimist. Despite appearances, my own experience of interacting with a lot of mainstream people is very warm and very positive. They are trying to rediscover what the ancient prophets are promoting in the name of religion in their own unique manner, suited to the time and the age in which they live. So be it. So what the ancient prophet did, perhaps excited half a dozen people who danced about and said, yahoo, one for great fun. What is happening now is going to be on a mass scale. I am very optimistic that what perhaps thrilled a few hundred people in the ancient times will thrill now millions. Do you know why? See the modern technology. A potent idea can be dished out around the world in an instant. This was not the case in the past. We are so fortunate to have all this modern technology whereby these potent ideas can now be shared with the masses. So I am not only optimistic, I am saying in my lifetime, and I want to stay around for a long time, in my lifetime, these ideas that appear kind of on the sideline will become mainstream, will thrill thousands and hundreds of thousands of people to try and discover a deeper dimension of their being. Because they are not actually happy with what they discover, they are struggling. But they are maturing very fast, especially in the West, they are maturing extremely fast. And this maturity will become revealed when not 100, but millions will be rediscover the spirit in variety of different modes. So be it. So I'm very optimistic. I'm not pessimistic. We are not going toward destruction and death and destruction. That's not the way. Humanity is evolving at its own pace. So be it. Sometimes we'll get lost a little bit. So be it. That's part of the game. Makes it more colorful. Suppose everybody went zooming straight to God. It's so boring. Sometimes I have fun. People of other religions sometimes say, Mr. Lakhani, our pathway to God is the motorway. And we are rushing off. I said, my friend, jump in your car and go at 70, 80 miles per hour. Wish you well. I'm on a scenic route, on the A route, and I'm going slowly. Leave me alone. I will progress at my own pace, and I want to enjoy the scenery. See, humanity goes through different phases where it kind of gets kind of lost sometimes. That too is a learning experience. You go through that. But then the spirit will reveal itself. Look, the magnanimous teaching of this religion. In fact, the reason why we are perhaps too laid back Hindus are because we are too open. It says, take its own time. It will. It cannot be subdued. The spirit will spring up and hit humanity. Because that is your essential nature. How can you avoid that or rediscovering that? So I'm very optimistic, sir.